to you all. What a special time of year, and it's always special to be with the High Zoomin' Ensemble at Christmas time, isn't it? Yeah. I want to thank our trombone section for the pre-concert music. It's kind of our tradition with High Z. We do a mix of secular pieces and sacred pieces. This is a reading of the Gospel of Luke with accompaniment by Gary Fry. He wrote it for orchestra. He gave me permission to arrange it for wind ensemble. We're going to welcome to the stage our narrator, who will also be one of our voice soloists this evening. Catherine Rohrer is one of my colleagues and friends at Ohio State on the Columbus campus on our voice faculty. She's an associate professor of voice and extremely talented. She's soloed with my group at OSU several times, and she is an accomplished singer and performer. Please welcome to the stage Professor Catherine Rohrer.
Joy, which shall be to all people, for unto you is born this
So Gustav Holst, the composer, has been a great friend of concert bands, having written a couple of suites, his first suite in E-flat, his second suite in F. He's called Hammersmith, and many arrangements. And he wrote this particular piece, In the Bleak Midwinter, and it was arranged by a friend of mine over at Grace Church in Columbus, Robert Nugent. This is Gustav Holst's In the Bleak Midwinter.
Oh. Thank you.
and Katie, thank you. So we're excited to do that piece at the conference on February 3rd. We're also going to do the next piece at the conference. It's by Tchaikovsky, arranged for band by Ray Kramer, the retired director of bands at Indiana University, Go Hoosiers. So this is The Dance of the Jesters from Snow Maidens by Tchaikovsky.